Two more arrested over Nice attack. Two men have been arrested in connection with the Bastille Day attack in Nice in southern France, a spokeswoman for Paris and #39, Anti-Terrorism Prosecutor and #39, S office told CNN. For more details click on the link below.